everyone. I'm Sister Vassa, and this is just a coffee break, a brief reflection for the middle of the day. Well, the real reason I'm doing this, actually, is that I'm having a little problem with my writers lately. They're just sitting around and playing video games instead of writing new episodes for you. Don't worry, it's just a phase, I'm sure, but I thought for now I would just share one of my own thoughts with you. And this is something that occurred to me, for no particular reason, that God gives me the freedom to be wrong. Why does he do that? Don't we and others suffer from our sins? Does any good come of them? Actually, yes, if we pay attention, first of all, and notice our wrongs, and secondly, if we approach our mistakes properly, like the repentant thief on the cross, who recognizes his own wrongs, and then, more importantly, changes focus and notices the divine goodness of the God-man on the cross next to him, saying, "This man has done nothing wrong." And he says to Jesus, "Remember me, Lord, when you come into your kingdom." So let's remember that we can grow to embrace God's kingdom through recognizing our wrongs and changing course, because just like we have the freedom to be wrong, we also have the freedom to change course and appeal to the mercy of Christ, who hangs on the cross with outstretched hands. And finally, when we reflect on our freedom today, let's remember that other people around us, when they perhaps annoy us with their defects and wrongs, that they also possess this God-given freedom, both to be wrong and to change course. But that's about all I have for you for today. Think good thoughts today, zillions, and I hope to see you next time.